A suspect arrested last week in connection to a Norfolk shooting has pled guilty. The shooting happened around 11 at night of August 8th. Police say Tabari Anthony was shot in the Wawa parking lot on East Princess Anne Road and later died of his injuries. Joseph Pagano was arrested and charged with second-degree murder and use of a firearm. This morning, he pled guilty to the murder charge in Norfolk Circuit Court. His sentencing is set for October 22nd.